So let's get some additional practice acting on numbers. Again, we need to do this every time we look at a number. And ACT stands for all non-zero digits and a number are significant. C stands for captive zeros. Zeros located between non-zero digits are significant. Trailing zeros are significant if the number contains a decimal point. And leading zeros are not significant, and we can give them the letter NG. So download the handout and follow along. We want to look at examples of acting. Let's consider this number, 800,003. If we act on this number, we recognize that the 8 and the 3 are non-zero digits, and the zeros in between are captive zeros. Thus, all digits here, when we add up these letters, total of 6, are significant. So we have 6 significant figures for 800,003. If we consider 14.000 and apply our acting rules, both the 1 and the 4 are non-zero digits and are given the symbolism A. The trailing zeros are significant because the number contains a decimal point. This number 14.00 has 5 significant figures. See if you can act on these numbers giving ACT labels, and then you can check your work. The first example was already done for you, but let's consider this 149,700 assume number. The non-zero digits are significant, and the trailing zeros are not significant because the number does not contain a decimal point. This number only has 4 significant figures. For the next number, all non-zero digits are significant. Acting, we can give them letter A. The number contains no captive zeros and no trailing zeros, and the leading zeros are not significant. They just place the decimal point. If we consider the next number, all 4 nines are non-zero digit numbers. They are given the letter A when we act on this number. And 10 to the third power is an exponent. It's equal to 10 times 10 times 10, which is exactly equal to 1,000. So the exponent is an exact number, like 007, and it has infinite precision. So again, look over these examples. We'll have to act on all numbers presented to us this semester. Giving them labels and identifying the total number of significant figures for the measured value.